Now, Mr. Blaine, as you've been nearly around the world, I'll take you round the world on the photograph. I'm not certain what it is. I will take you on the steamer, to Liverpool, and from Liverpool to London, from London on the London and Brighton Railroad to Brighton, and from Brighton, we'll go on those little 2 cent steamers across the English Channel to Calais, and from Calais we'll go on the Chemin du Fer du Nord. I can't give you the exact Parisian pronunciation of this railroad, but I guess you'll understand. We'll get into Paris and make for the Grand Hotel. Then in the morning we'll go to our bankers and get a little money on our letters of credit. Then we'll go and stay around Paris for about 2 weeks, go to Berlin. After we've stayed about 2-3 days in Berlin and got the blues, why, we'll go to St. Petersburg. And St. Petersburg, we'll go to Moscow. And from Moscow, back by the same route to Berlin. And from Berlin, we'll go to Vienna. And from Vienna to Budapest to see the Hungarians. And then most people would go to Monte Carlo. But we'll not go to Monte Carlo. We'll go to Munich or Munchen. I believe they call it Munchen. But that's not a very nice name to me. I like to call it Munich. Well, then from Munich we'll go to Milan. Milan we'll go to Rome. Rome we'll go across the Mediterranean Sea. I don't know, but what, I'm a little out of my geography. We'll go to Alexandria. Alexandria to through the Suez Canal to the Red Sea, into the Bay of Bengal, and then to Bombay. Bombay, we'll probably get the colony and stay in the hospital 2-3 months and have lots of fun. And then we'll go to Calcutta. Calcutta to Singapore on the Malay Archipelago. And then to Hong Kong. Hong Kong to Tokyo. Tokyo on the Pacific Mail Steamship Company to San Francisco. San Francisco to Ogden. Ogden to Laramie. Laramie to Cheyenne. Cheyenne to Omaha, Omaha to Chicago, Chicago to Pittsburgh, Harrisburg, Philadelphia, New York. Now, Mr. Blaine, won't you say a few words on another cylinder so my young man can bring it over to the laboratory? I want to put it through a process and get several hundred duplicate cylinders so other people can hear what you say. Goodbye, Edison.